Hey, I'm Ryan Jones, the Computing and Gaming Editor at Trish Reviews, and today we're at the Huawei office to check out some upcoming PCs. Let's have a look. Huawei has given us hands-on time with four new PC products, including the MateBook 16, MateBook E, MateStation X, and MatePad Paper. Let's go through them in a little bit more detail. The MateBook 16 is a 16-inch laptop featuring an AMD Ryzen processor that targets a speedy productivity performance. It's a high screen resolution and a classy design that gives me instant MacBook vibes. The MateBook E is a hybrid device that can be used as both a tablet and a laptop thanks to the bundled detachable keyboard. It has an impressive OLED touchscreen display with bold and bright colours that really make a difference. Then there's the MateStation X, which is an all-in-one desktop PC, just like Apple's iMac. It has an AMD Ryzen processor crammed inside the stand and a dazzling 28-inch 4K display. And last but not least, there's a MatePad Paper, which is an e-reader tablet with a screen that offers a pencil-on-paper-esque writing experience. This allows you to jot down notes without wasting paper, or even read your library of books on the go. If you want more detailed looks at these products, check out our Trust Reviews website for reviews and first impressions. But for now, I want to focus on Huawei's clever technology called SuperDevice. This allows you to wirelessly connect two devices up so you can effortlessly transfer data or even project a display to another device. For example, we were able to make notes on a floor plan by sketching on the MateBook E with a stylus. Those annotations will then automatically pop up on the MateBook 16's larger screen, so it's easy to show to other people. Huawei also gave the example of being sent a document on the MateStation X and then sending across to a MatePad Paper so you can make edits via the stylus. The most impressive thing about SuperDevice is that you only need to use a simple drag and drop tool in order to sync all these devices up, so there aren't any intimidating settings that you need to dig through. The only issue with this technology is that you need two or more Huawei devices in order to use it, so don't expect it to work with a Samsung smartphone or a Dell laptop. It's clear that Huawei is attempting to make an ecosystem like Apple, with all of their devices singing off the same hymn sheet for a seamless experience. That's all we have for today. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like and subscribe buttons and comment below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching!